because we've had a great turnout and we probably don't have enough number of chairs. So thank you in advance to all the men if they could kindly give the seats to the pregnant ladies. And now moving forward, this event is Fola, Nehar, Livon, Sekhbet, amongst others that add value to the life of one in every three Indians. And now may I kindly invite Binder Dharia, Head of Personal Care Innovations, Marico, to kindly come on stage and share a few words with all of us.
Hello everybody, and it celebrates, you know, motherhood and their journey. So if there is any one thing that I, you know, want you guys to take back, it could be...
All right, Neha, would you like to share a few words with all the mommies out there?
Hi everyone, how are we doing this morning? I know you all have been here for a really long time, so firstly apologies for that. The turnout has been absolutely fantastic, so before we go any further in saying anything else, a huge round of applause for all you mommies out there. How are you feeling? You know, it's just so great to be here. I don't think it was a very long time ago when I was where all of you are with this, you know, like, you know, giving life to this beautiful thing inside me. And I mean, it's just so amazing to see such wonderful things being organized. And today I'd like to congratulate Bio-Oil for doing this. We all know, and I'm sure that I'm not going to be like making a big surprise announcement here, but we're all going to be breaking a record today, a world record. Did they not know this? They did. Did you guys know that you're already giving birth to babies who are going to be a part of a world record? I mean, that's amazing, guys. Well, how many mommies are we here right now? 300? More than 450. So what? We've got, what, 900 record holders? How many of you are carrying twins? Come on, do the math, guys. It's absolutely wonderful. For me, I think one of the best things is that all throughout my pregnancy, I just thought being fit was very, very important. Self-love was important. And all of us have to take these big little steps. And I'd like to thank Bio-Oil. But none of this would have been possible if it wasn't for all your amazing moms. And more importantly, all the amazing daddies-to-be who are here with their lovely wives. How many daddies are here in the audience? I know when I walked in, I was asked that, I was listening and they kept saying that, okay, please give them chairs, give them seats to sit, all of that. But I want to give all of you a huge round of applause. I'm sure all of you have been up since 5 o'clock in the morning. So great stuff, man. Let's just get this going. Let's start walking. Let's just have lots of fun. And congratulations to all of you in advance.
Neha is a seasoned professional and a seasoned host. And I think she's opened this event with so much happiness and so much energy. So I'm really excited to be a part of this event. I think when you become a mom, you do realize that you have more responsibility. You have to look after another one. And that's when you tend to forget to look after yourself. And I think what Bio-Oil is doing with just letting us know that we need to look after ourselves. We need to take care of ourselves, because if we don't look after ourselves, how are we going to look after our little ones? And especially with me, the first time around, I think it was a little easier because, you know, you're excited, you're having a baby, the family is really excited. So you do, you know, you go in for the massages, you eat well. The second time around, you're like, there's already one that you need to look after. So you're looking after yourself takes such a back seat. So coming here today is a great reminder that self-love is really important, and the big little steps that we take to look after ourselves goes a really long way into the health and the happiness of our little ones. So I'm really excited to be here, and let's start this off.
you know, I'm just going to take this mic, and not because I like talking on the mic, and I know that all of you are like, oh, jaldi karo, but I just want to say one thing. As much as she said that I'm the seasoned host, I have to say that one of the moms who was a part of my journey when through my pregnancy, even post-delivering, was Mira. So Mira, I've never thanked you enough. So thank you for all your support. And that's what we need to do. Just like, you know, support each other, love each other. Once again, take these big little steps. And I have never been this excited to walk hand in hand with all of you. So please make sure someone's on my right and someone's on my left. And we're going to have lots of fun. So let's get this going. Good luck, ladies. And daddies and mommies to be, all the best, guys.
Thank you so much, Neha and Mira. And now I would have to request everyone to reach towards the flag off. I would have to request all of you to kindly settle yourselves in batches of 100. So we start with 001, 200 as the first batch. The second batch would be 101 to 200. And after a couple of minutes, I would request the numbers after 200 to kindly batch themselves accordingly. I would request everyone to put themselves in batches of 100, starting with 001 to 100, and then followed by 201, 101 to 2000, and then 201 to 300, and so on and so forth. Thank you so much. Requesting everyone to kindly reach this flag off.